Hi, here's a couple of my raised beds. This one here contains the pit vipers, and I think there's a Victoria's smile in the middle. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4 dwarfs in each corner, and then a big tall non-dwarf in the middle. And then another bed over here, it's pretty much the same thing, except for that's Grandma Oliver's chocolate dwarf that we're trying to stabilize. And then an indeterminate in the middle and 2 dwarfs in the corner. It's pretty simple. I like it.